Okay guys, this is what we are going to be creating in this video. If you like making your own games, make sure you hit that subscribe button and hit the notification bell next to the subscribe button. Smack the like button and let's continue. It's Sunday and it's time to open Game Guru. Yeah, I just had a demo by Lee Bamber and I decided to give it a try. So I haven't tried this yet, so this might look horrible. Caution, warning. This is completely unscripted. I have no idea what I'm going to do right now. So let me see if I remember. Let me just add a few entities here. I think the lava is under the Easter Bunny pack. And there might be lava in another package, but I know this one has it. So let me bring in the lava. And let me see. Different kind of rocks. I think that's all you need. Yeah, so let's see. First, he made a hole. Let me just paint this first. Let's paint it. I'm gonna switch to terrain mode and let's make some holes. Actually, we just need one. Oh, that's a bump. That's the opposite. Undo that. I think I had to hold shift and it makes a hole. If you dig too deep, you're going to find water, which is fine. You make your brush smaller by pressing the plus and minus sign. How do I get out of this? There we go. Much better. It's gonna be like a mini volcano. Let's bring in the lava. And that looks really good. Not too bad. Okay. Did I mention Game Guru is the easiest way to create a 3D game? Delete that there. He just added normal rocks. Let's see, position, let's just position the rocks here somewhere. If you go extract, you can place a few of them around. Mine's not quite looking like the one he did, but I think you get the point. Rotate this so they look different, so they don't look the same. Not too bad, not too bad. Let me see, I guess we can use red lights. Well, that's kind of big. I'm using the minus sign to adjust the position. How cool is that? Extract another one, place it here. So let's test the game. So there it is. Let me just adjust the and let's see. Let's make this a bit more red. Let me just change the sky type to, I don't know, maybe a red. Terrain type 2, let me see, I think you have a volcano here somewhere. Well, we got desert, wasteland, ambience light, maybe a red. Okay, so that looks not too bad. That looks pretty cool. I should put that in one of my games. Yeah, this looks kind of creepy. It looks very warm. All right, so I'm gonna pretend I don't know that's there. Let's run to it. Whoa, I almost fell into the lava. How is that even possible? Alright, so guys, thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe, smack that like button, and hit the notification bell next to the subscribe button. See you in the next video. Bye now.